his fingers in a positive direction. That is the keyboard. At the moment he's having his gin and tonic. This is another track about a journey these we all seem to be conflicted with from time to time, a journey that isn't too good. It's a track called No Quarter.
Yeah.
Walking side by side with death, the devil marks every step. Snow drives back the footprints of the dogs of doom. Piano, John Paul Jones. It's starting to cook now. This is Take a Seed. What a This is another track that you haven't heard yet. It changes the mood somewhat from the last number. It's a track that's written principally... I'm getting it on. It's written principally about the parts and the assets of a motor car. But if you compare the motor car to the human body, then you got more of the picture. This is called Trampled Underfoot.
lots of people talking, few of them know her. Soul of a woman was made in the glow.
Thank you. Maybe that's all right with me. In the midst, I think of you and how it used to be. Dreams with great surprise to me. Never thought I'd see your face the way it used to be. Oh, darling. Oh, darling. Reflects, I suppose, more than anything else, an evening in England some 700 years ago. Just about the time that me and Bonzo got married.
Thank you. Thank you. A number that used to feature Mr. Bonham on vocals. It's quite a spot in the night, actually. But I'm afraid that the sweet wine has got the best of his voice. So it's a two-man vocal now. It's about... It's got nothing to do with that. It's really about a dog who refuses... to be bathed, washed, brushed, and spends a lot of his time doing nothing. Sounds reasonable. Bronaraya Stump. You can even be of assistance with the mitts, if, you know. Hang on.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And we also like to do a thing from which is called Killing Floor.
Oh, no. Thank you. songs are we recording?
That's four.
When you were flying children and we were two. Way back there was similarly other things that you shouldn't compliment your way. You remember that? Do you remember that song? We were all too young to get visas to come here, but we sneaked in the country to play. Anyway, the guy who wrote those songs is a guy who lives in Chicago. I'm sure you're well aware of it. Willie Dixon. And he's been responsible for writing so many amazing things. You just wouldn't believe it. All those English bands listen to him sing his songs and sing them back to you. And it's here all the time in Chicago. So we dedicate this next thing to Willie and his friends on the south side who write good music.
Yes, you come to join the fish.